1983, Eastwood football was awesome. The Troopers compiled an 8-1-1 record that year, winning district for the first time in five long seasons. The strong arm of quarterback Eddie Burgoyne led the city in passing, and the Trooper offense was nearly unstoppable. Eastwood hoop team was ranked as high as number 9 in the state of Texas during that 83 campaign. Yeah, the Troop finished second in district play behind Bel Air, but these boys were bad. Yeah, the Troopers pretty much ruled in 1983, producing state champion wrestler Hector Hernandez, a regional title in gymnastics, and countless sweaty memories.